Toby, what are you doing? Don't come back for more.
Guys, we're on our way to Florida.
We're taking a walk.
Are you snuggling with Toby?
Yeah. Some days I just wanna leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days I don't wanna see or have a bunch of people to impress. I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress. Late nights, staring out the window doing 85. Got my state of mind, yeah. Walking on that gray line, hoping that my stress dies. It's like I hate it, but I love it at the same time. Pressure pushing me from all sides, insecurities of all kinds, yeah. I'm a hostage to my own pride. Most important things in life to me are things I know I can't buy, yeah.
Alright, we're about to go to the hockey game. We're just heading to the arena. That's it.
I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress.
Getting ready to go in. Alright, we're going in. Which door? We are in the building.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, baby.
Let's go.
Okay, we're section
Alright, these are our seats.
No, this is gonna be nice.
This is good.
This is nice.
Yeah. Let's go. Hey, Dallas, we can take our masks off. We're in our seats.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Forget these.
We can speak to each other.
Alright, we're gonna be going to get some food before the game starts. We gotta get masks back on to get food, though.
There we go, buddy. Nachos.
Alright, we got our food. And the game is gonna start in 45 minutes.
now. Dig, dig, dig. Luge! 3:30.
Hey guys, we're about to go into the third period and the Oilers are down 3-1. So, hope they can climb back. And the third period is on.
Dallas penalty number 21, Jason Robertson, 2 minutes. Yeah!
But it was still fun. It was fun. We'll get them next time. Well, we're leaving now. Getting in the truck. The stadium was like right over there. So we barely had to walk at all to get there last night. It was fun. They might have lost, but it was fun. Oiler for life.